And you can see from here that this umbrella really isn't doing much good because of that wind. PSA&G says there are more than 1,600 customers on Long Island without power tonight. That's going away. From Long Beach, Allie Bauman, TV 1055.
You tried your best, Allie. Good work. Stay safe out there.